What I appreciate most and love most about St. Teresa's is the sacredness of how we celebrate and the sanctity of the sacred space that we have here. This is a holy place. You're standing on holy ground, not just in our sanctuary, in our chapel, and also the Emmaus Chapel, which we go and encounter Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament.
We've been here for 38 years. The reason why I want to be part of the campaign is because our children grew up here. We have seen the fruits. They were educated here in their sacraments. They were baptized here. They received their first communion, confirmation. Three of our children have been married here, received their sacrament of marriage. And I want this community to continue to grow and to see the fruits.
I got involved in the Capital Campaign because I see a need, not just something that sprouted out and says, oh, let's go get some money. No, it's because there's a need. And if we're going to fulfill that need, we better be planning ahead in order to be able to meet that need. It's my wish that everyone would get involved in this Capital Campaign. If we all participate, all will benefit.
The community should get involved with the campaign because it's important to St. Teresa. And we are a large community of faith, and each of us needs to participate. Search your heart. God loves you. He is there for you, and it's time to give back.